Hello guys, welcome back to Senu class. Oh, welcome to new of Senu class. So today we are going to create the tasty spaghetti brand or the miniature version of the spaghetti you like the most. So let's get on creating our craft. So now you are watching the materials needed to make this awesome food, and primarily we are using for the first time polymer clay. I have used the link in the description. Yeah, you can buy it in the eBay. So now let's get on creating our tasty spaghetti. So this will be the net of this tasty spaghetti. So simple that I have only inserted the packaging. None other can be inserted. Of course, we are making the spaghetti noodles on the polymer clay itself. So as this in this video, you can see it. So as also as our previous videos, we are going to cut it very carefully, but leaving one edge on one of its side for pasting it. So meanwhile, I have to remind you about the comment of the week. I think you have not got the correct idea what is it. It's a shout out video. Really, I have never put a shout out video before, so this is the premier time. So please help me in developing my program. Just comment CFW in this video or other videos, or else in the discussion area. I'll surely select one this Saturday or Sunday. So let's get back to our creation. Now we are on the packaging once again. So this is the packaging that you can see the polythene on the spaghetti you are buying on the supermarkets. So like this, I have nothing to say. You just want to watch the video, then you will understand everything you would want to. So I'm taking the glue now right at the moment, and I have pasted one end of this plastic spaghetti packaging, and also I have sealed it, and I have embossed it with a pencil that I used before. Now it's time to use our polymer clay for the first time in the Senu Crafts history. So you can buy it in the eBay. Really, I will introduce you about what is polymer clay. Really, this polymer clay is a clay that gets hard when it's oven baked. Really, normally no clay is hardened when kept in the oven rather than it's melting. So this clay is made out of 55% plastic and other percent clay materials. So that's the specialty of this video. Yet you can see also that in the first my miniature video, I have shown a royal ghost like one made out of polymer clay. So now this is the instance where I am using this polymer clay. So you have to roll it like a snake until you get the thinnest possible rope possible. So as this, when you have got it, you can cut it into pieces that fit into your packaging as shown in this video. Now you can insert one by one your videos, but meanwhile you have to bake them. So you will spend some time to bake them, so take that time. But I'm not baking at the moment because this video will be rather long. So like this, fill your packaging with spaghetti until it gives you an embossed look. So like this, after your packaging, tighten it with the pencil tip and glue on the edge with a hardened glue. I use normally fevicol glue, but at the meantime my fevicol glue has got old, so I'm using a rag brand. So when you have glued it, you can fix it like this, and I think your spaghetti is now ready. Now let's see really what will happen.
The miniature of the spaghetti that I promised last week to bring you a food. So I think you enjoyed this one. So if you enjoyed this one, don't forget to watch this also. Miniature JBS Fever and also Miniature Television. So guys, that is it for today. Have a great weekend. Stay since next Saturday. Next Saturday is going to be a very funny video. Cause I'm going to create this thing, the Samsung S9 Plus. So don't forget to subscribe to see that first. So that's it for today. Have a great weekend. Bye.